on the road again.
In the summer of 2019, we went on a bike tour to Arizona with our good friends John and Marty. The tour was well planned and enabled us to see sights, highlights, and special attractions that the state of Arizona has to offer. The beautiful Canyon du Soleil, the south rim of the Grand Canyon, Petrified Forest, Socorro National Park in Tucson, and many more.
On the road again.
The ride took us through small and winding roads, as well as through some interstate highways, in order to save time. Our first stop was Canyon du Soleil, where we took the White House Ruins Trail to the bottom of the canyon.
That's it, we're on the way to the White House.
To the ruins of the White House.
Whatever is left. Yalla. Olim.
השני שלנו בטיול. אנחנו עצרנו לארוחת בוקר בדניס, ועכשיו בסופר. עוד דברים לוקטים בצהרונים.
Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire.
Our stop at the Grand Canyon South Rim gave us the opportunity to see the magnificent sight of the canyon.
And it burns, 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 the ring of fire.
As we all like to hike, we went down the canyon to the outlook on Oja Point.
The sign that says going down is optional, coming back is not.
Burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire.
After some picture taking, we walked up the steep path back to our bikes.
Of love is sweet. When hearts like ours.
We took off on our way to Sedona and its magnificent sights of the Red Hills.
I set out to get you with a fine tooth comb. I was soft inside. There was something going on. You do something to me that I can't.
We naturally took a few walks, one of them to the bell tower.
Here they are, the big three. This is just the beginning. I wonder what they look like at the end.
After 2 days in Sedona, we were off again on our bikes.
How can we be wrong? Sail away with me.
Our destination was Watson Lake for a short paddle boat ride on a beautiful sunny day.
יצאנו לשייט בסירות פאדל, וזה גם פה על הערים למעלה, מושלם.
Exciting day on the lake.
Woods Canyon.
Uh-oh. Ramming speed. Man your battle stations. Okay, oh man, we're cruising.
Where are we going?
Where are we going, Marty?
Our ride took us to the special site called Biosphere 2, an interesting futuristic site built in the 90s to duplicate the environment of Earth as part of the future flights and life in space program. It is a very large and impressive site, today being operated by the University of Arizona. We took a guided tour of the site and heard the explanations of the history of the place and got to see what was still active in the facility. We stayed late and almost got locked in at the gate. We drove through cacti country on the way to Saguaro National Park with all its wonderful and iconic cactus plants of Arizona. There we took a walk among the different plants and even got pricked by one of them. After our last night in Arizona at the small mining town of Clifton, we set out for New Mexico. It took us first through a very large active mine and then through a very beautiful scenic road with many turns and twists, a dream of all bikers. Silence. The screen is no comfort. I can't speak my sentence.
They blew the lights in heaven's gate, and I don't know why.
In the clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries.
Our last destination was a very large array facility with its many huge antennas spread all over a very large area to receive signals from space.
But the fighter still remains, this is still remains.
Say good morning to the people.
Good morning to all our Israeli children and grandchildren. One day you'll be doing this too.
A very special thanks to our good friends Joanne and Marty, who have become family throughout the 40 plus years, for planning another special and outstanding trip and experience.